Hello guys, welcome back to another video. And well, this isn't looking too nice. Although it's not actually that bad. We took their capital, we have most of Belgium. And their only city, they don't have any cities. And most of our units are, well, all of our units that we sent here are still alive. We only lost like 3 over here though. Alright, well there's anti-tank and there's this. This should be pretty easy to take out, I guess. Let's send these 2 divisions over here. And over here. These 2 should go over here. We did lose a little bit of land, unfortunately, but, oh well, you know, we will get it back. Research, probably nothing, yes, seems like nothing. That's good. France reports, we have built a bunch of stuff, a bunch of stuff. So looking here, this can't be built anymore, 3 of these can be though. So we have built this up for sure. This and also Nancy. Alright, there we go. Let's also start building more units. We actually don't have the metal for that. So we will only build infantry right now. Okay, good. So, Germany is still active, although it's only day 3, or 2, it's day 3 actually. So, maybe he's not inactive. We will still see about that though. We do still have these planes, so we will attack stuff with them. With these 2 ones, we will attack this anti-tank. We'll keep this tank division over here just to protect Paris. Because I think if we went to attack this with this light tank, we would lose. Yeah, they both have same health, and this is, yeah, 8, nice one, I'm not taking that. Yeah, we would do half the damage, they do. We should be fine, this should be cleaned up by tomorrow. And it also seems like we will invade the Netherlands as well, since Germany isn't doing anything. It does seem like we lost a lot more than we actually did, we only lost 2 provinces, and gained 3 actually. Well, we did lose Luxembourg as well though. I remember, I think my first Let's Play on this channel was France. I played France the first time, that was pretty interesting. Well, it was shit, it was complete shit. It shouldn't be a surprise, but yeah, it was shit. Now the second one, we are in a lot, well, let's say it's a lot better. The quality of the videos, for sure, are much better. We also make sure to secure this border, we want to have at least a decent amount of divisions here. We have 8 on the Spanish border and on the Italian, so it should be pretty safe, I guess. We do also have forts here. Not so many here though. Let's send this over here as well. Nobody wants to join our faction. Which is not a surprise. Nobody's inactive yet, so looks like we'll see about tomorrow. If tomorrow there could be a lot inactive. Because if they haven't been active yet, tomorrow there they will be. Because we need to wait one more day for them to become inactive if they haven't played since the first day. But we should really be fine here now. This should be taken out pretty soon. And this should be secured. We'll have 10 units over here. I would also build more, you know, fortifications here. But I don't have the metal and I don't wanna buy any. But our economy is pretty built up. I would build it up more, but we don't have metal. We are building stuff for metal though. So our plans for now is to take out Belgium finally. And after that, take out the Netherlands. After that, we'll probably turn to Spain and take them out. And then it should be just pretty easy. Then we'll take out either Switzerland or Italy or maybe even Germany if they attack us. This whole thing depends on if Germany will be active or not. Same with the other places like Italy and the UK. But we'll probably invade Germany as well a bit later on. Our focus right now is the Benelux, the Iberian Peninsula, and probably Switzerland and Italy are definitely above Germany. Even UK maybe. I don't really think we have anything else to do already. So we're probably gonna end it. Yeah, we will. Nothing else to do really. Well, thanks so much for watching. We're gonna end it here. And well, goodbye!